I have some questions that some of my fans asked a few days ago, so I am going to answer a few of them now. So the first question was from Les Bartle. He's from Winnipeg. He asked, what is your favorite show that you've played live? I would have to say that would be, and this may not be very exciting, but I played Coconuts Cabaret with the original Chrissy Steele, well, one of the original Chrissy Steele bands, with Brian McLeod, and it was our first gig that we played in front of the label that was interested in signing us. So anyways, I seem to remember it was really loud and it was packed and everyone wanted to see who is this new singer that Brian's working with. And we flew, I guess Chrysalis Records flew out from New York to check us out. And I was so nervous because all of my life, this is what I wanted to do. And I've been working for years in the clubs and this kind of all came down to this show. So I was super nervous. And I remember backstage, our manager at the time, Sam Feldman, came out and he said, do you need a drink? And I said, yes, give me a drink. So he gave me a shot. I remember what it was, probably tequila or something like that. But yeah, it was ended up being a fantastic show and we did get signed. So I would say that brings some of the most fondest memories for me because, you know, not only working with McLeod and being able to play with him on stage, it just really went over well. So I would say that was probably my favorite live show. I'd say the second one would probably be 86th Street when I was, there was a gig that we did there with also with Brian. And, you know, I've done a lot of gigs and everything, but those, you know, you can see it on my YouTube channel. I think it's the 86th Street show. So anyways, check it out. It was a lot of fun at the time. And I'll get on to the next question in a second.